Hey guys, what is up? It is me, Snow Space Mickey here, and today, guys, I am here with the second episode of the Minecraft survival games. Guys, we're playing on the map. I believe this is Icarus Fallen. I may be wrong, but let's grab as much things. Okay, we got our whole spawn chest, which is really nice. But anyways, guys, today we are going to be talking about, well, we're going to be talking about 1.8 on MCSG. I'm going to be giving my personal opinions of it. Do I agree with what they're doing, or do I disagree? So let's just get right into the topic. First of all, MCSG was planning to change to 1.8 on, I believe the date was January 29th, if I was correct. Well, actually, I looked on their forums and they actually pushed it off until February 3rd. So if you guys were wondering why it didn't happen, well, that was why they pushed it off until February 3rd. So 1.8 will be official on February 3rd. They're gonna take the server down and do some maintenance. And then at that point, it's official. You have 1.8 on MCSG. So basically, I went about my opinions of 1.8. First of all, I really dislike 1.8, as many people would say. But I'm also more open to learning about it, because I have tried playing it before. But the problem is that multiple lag spikes happen when you use 1.8. No matter what you do, you get lag spikes. I mean, you could have a Titan for Pete's sake and still get lag spikes. So that's why I really do not like 1.8 currently. I don't think it's stable enough to run on MCSG. I think it needs to be really improved before it can... I'm gonna try one more shot. Come on. You stay away, mister. I'm gonna get you away. More shot, you're dead. Come on. I'm playing horrible right now because I just got back from the movies and I saw The Imitation Game, which is actually a really good movie, so, you know, it's for... Dude, you're not getting the kill. You're not... Dude, that was a horrible FNS, by the way. Oh my... Brian! I'm gonna kill... Oh, he died because of fall damage. He's at half a heart, too. Well done. GG, matey. Alright. So, anyways, back to the topic at hand. 1.8, I think, is very unstable currently. I think it's still, like, a good version of Minecraft. I just think it's too unstable right now to run on... to make MCSG 1.8. And I think not a lot of people are used to it. I think we have to grow more adapt. We have to adapt to it more before we actually decide to use it. Oh, Lord. I think I might be trapped. Oh, never mind. No, I have this area that I can go through. That's okay, I guess. Hopefully we don't die. I don't think we will, but... Alright, we're gonna head down here because this is kind of the area we need to be if we're gonna end up still having a chance to win this. So yeah, back to the topic again. Basically, so I think we need to, like I was saying before, we need to adapt to it more before we make it final, I would say. But I don't technically hate 1.8, I just hate how laggy it is. I don't have a problem with it. Alright, I'm gonna, these two guys are like not even staff, but I'm gonna gap for it, fight him just in case one of them might be insanely good. Because I actually did face a guy, his name is Snickers702, and he's literally the best with a rod I've ever seen on Minecraft. He's better than everyone else with a rod that I've seen, and you know, he basically wins every game, pretty much. He's a really good player, and he's wicked good, so I'm gonna hop on you, ET, and I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna say, there we go, killed you. I'm not gonna say he's, that's mean. What do we, oh Lord, there's a guy right there. I'm gonna let her come up, and I'm gonna kill her. I swear, she kills me. Whew! That was a severe close one. I need to hide. I need to regen or something. I'm playing horrible right now, so I don't even think I'm doing that good. But, you know, whatever. And hopefully you guys cannot hear my parents in the background. They're being kind of loud right now, which can be really stupid, and I really do not want them to be loud right now because I'm trying to record this video. Alright, finally now we can get back on topic because I'm running around here being very cautious not to fight anyone because I'm really low. Oh, who do we have? Oh, we have 7 people left. Hopefully none of these guys are wicked good. I really hope that none of these guys are good because it's gonna really hurt our chances of winning. Because I really want to get this first try recording because this is my first try at a second episode, which is pretty awesome. Well, it's my first try at a second episode, so, and we're doing this well so far, but I mean, you know, we'll see. And let's grab this chest. Well, let's, pick an iron sword. Oh lordy, make sure no one looks behind us, hopefully, and kills us. Cause... okay, there's a guy in full iron down there, so, who is that? Well, he's down there. I think since we're pretty highly stacked, I think we need to take a bomb. And I'm sorry I'm going completely off topic, but literally, I mean, I think I just expressed my opinion enough. Oh, lordy. He's lagging. He is lagging. He is lagging. You are lagging, my friend. And that's going to get you killed. Oh. I feel bad about killing him, because he was actually really laggy, and you know, he really couldn't play as well while he's lagging. He's not Porky Pig. If you don't know who Porky Pig is, he's this guy on MCSG. I believe he mainly plays on CA now, but he gets the worst ping, but he gets the best hits because of his bad ping. So he can get wicked kills because of how bad his ping is, which I really dislike the fact that he can do that. So, I mean, he probably, you know, I just really did not like that he could do that and get, like, really, like, weird hits on you, and you cannot hit him because he's lagging all over the place. Oh, there's a guy up there. Okay, we can head after him on Diamond Route, it looks like. I really don't know my routes on this map, but we can head up here and kill this guy. Hopefully get to DM, hopefully soon, and possibly win. He's coming down, so we have a perfect chance to fight him. And I'm gonna block it, block it, block it, block it, block it. Nice, I just spam blocked to him. Because the only thing I can really do now is spam block hits, but a lot of good stuff, and yeah, that's pretty much it. So that's what I was doing. So if you can hear my parents in the background, by the way, they were doing something, so sorry if you can hear them, but oh well, they're fighting. Oh, who's gonna die? Who's gonna die? Behind you! Oh, come on. Come on, I'm cleaning you up hardcore, matey. I'm gonna kill you too. I need to kill one of you at least, so whoever it is, I'm satisfied with. Kind of feel bad for targeting you, because you're really the understacked one, but we'll see how this goes. I'm going to try to rod you. Rod or rod. And come on. Yep, you're done. You're done. You're done. Come on. So if I lose this fight, whoa, lag. He is lagging. Okay, well, we won that fight. And Mr. Cleanup Crew's coming. And that's when I shoot you. I need to get away. Okay, let's stats him really quick. What's his name? Underscore. Okay, so he's pretty good at the game. He's 11 ranked 11,000. And I'm playing horrible right now, so he has a high chance of killing me. No, I'm not fair fighting. We have the same armor, dude. Like, I'm not even kidding. We have the same exact armor. There's no difference in our gear. And plus, I'm playing horrible, so. GG. I won the game. Nice. GG. Well, I guess that was pretty much the second episode. But basically, overall, dropping my opinion of 1.8, I really did a bad job of keeping on topic, but, you know, I'm tired. I just came back from the movie and stuff, so, you know, might as well try to get a recording out for you guys. So, anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to smack that like button if you did. Let's just try to go for 5 likes again on this video. Anyways, guys, and also make sure to hit that subscribe button if you want to see more content from me in the future. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you all later, and peace out!